I got another mail-in laptop repair, so let's see what's wrong with this one. Wow, this is a 13-inch Alienware gaming laptop, and the customer's notes said that they sent it to Dell to replace the battery, and Dell says it needs a new motherboard. Well, let's see if we can fix this motherboard instead. The first thing I see is that it does not turn on, and the lights turn off on the charger. I will need to pull out this motherboard and get it under the microscope. Now, I will use my multimeter to measure all the power rails and check for a short. Well, this is not good. There's a short on the integrated Nvidia graphics card. One of these dual MOSFETs are shorted to the main 19 power rail, sending all the power straight to the GPU. This GPU could be toast, but let me replace this bad MOSFET here and see if I can get this laptop to turn on. Okay, the short is gone. Will it turn on? Yes. Okay, but we will need to boot the Windows to see if the Nvidia GPU survived. And no, the laptop just reboots, which means the GPU is bad. So there are two choices here. To convert the laptop into Intel graphics only by removing all the MOSFETs on the Nvidia GPU to disable it, or do what Dell said and replace the motherboard.